Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Mambo number 5-3 by The Madfall. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's jump into the description, which says a twist on Flaunting Stallions, aka Goat Mambo. Flaunting Stallions, aka Mambo's, Goats Mambo. Wow, this has gone terribly. First one back since holiday. A medium to hard puzzle. Who knows? Alright, so let's jump in. I think this was a request from, or I got this from nobody. Maybe a bit slow, because it's been a while since I played. Okay, so. So yeah, I do apologise if my movements and things are a bit weird. The whole game feels a little bit weird at the minute. I've not played it's any sort of FPS for a whole week and a bit. So I think what we'll do it's greeted. That is greeted. Ha. Not a big thing. Maybe. Yeah, but I would need to push it off there. I was thinking I could use that somehow. But that's not going to work, is it? Alright, so we have that, we have that. How do we proceed? Maybe it was just kind of. So ideally, that's what I would like to do. So that's going to give me this cube in here. That Fizzler is controlled by that. Zero for the stairs. I can get out there, but it really helps. There's nothing I can see there. Okay, I missed this bit. I missed this button here. But I need two cubes to be able to do that part. Okay. That fizzler never turns off by the looks of it. I wonder if I could see something different from this side, maybe. If I put the cube there. No. See, the fact that I need to... Okay, I haven't looked at this. I haven't looked at the fact that I could see, try and see what's over here. This would... Yeah, that would make more sense. Okay. So do this. Do this. Do this. There we go. That makes a lot more sense. So now I didn't check this, but I'm hoping this will auto respawn. Might have done if I'd have done the right portal. So let's set that up again. Use the one on the portal, on the funnel, sorry. Hey, there we go, progress. Okay, save. Okay. Okay, so next up, I think we need to get... I'm going to want to get that out of there. So, get both cubes on this side. We can take this off here. And then we'll drop this one. Into here. So now, let's see what else we can do with this, shall we? Now my concern here is, how do I get... How do I get the funnel back? So to get the funnel back, I'm going to need to open this portal surface. Okay. Oh, it turns both off. That makes sense. It's not very clear on the signage, may I just add. Okay. So how do I now do this? I gotta drop it in there, but if I can do something like this, maybe? Nope, that falls short. So that's not the answer. So if I had this over here with me, but how do I get back? I can't get back then, can I? So that's not the answer. I've realised why that didn't work now as well, is because that's raised up. I totally overlooked or forgot the fact that that was raised up. That's why it didn't work. Didn't want to do that. Nope. Trying to think if there's a way I can like get rid of the cube, but how would that help? Okay, the only thing I can think slow down a bit. There we go. That's how we do it. We go through here. Okay. Did I save? I think I did. Alright, so what's next? We've activated the stairs. Guess we're done up here now. Actually, you know what? For safety. Okay. So now I need to get the other cube here. Now I have a hunch, looking at this, and the way this is positioned, we might need to push a cube through there. But... no, we can't do that because there's no portal surface lined up with this, so that's out of the question. Excuse me. Just thinking of options here. I could respawn the companion cube, get it to bounce out here. I don't know how we would change that. How we do it from in here even is what I mean, sorry. Because we'd need some respite on the funnel effectively to get back into here, wouldn't we? Almost like I need to put the portal there, drop through into there while the phone's off, and then somehow get this over here. Which, if I could cause this to respawn, okay. Let's try this. See, that's all well and good, but I can't then use the funnel. I can't activate the funnel anymore. How can I get, if I... maybe do a cube swap. But then. We have the same problem again where I can't now get into there. Without, you know, breaking something. Yeah, I can't do that anyway. But trying to break something and get like a weird angle on that. So. So my gut says I need to get this done. I just don't see how I can. Because the minute I do that, I can't then walk through and get into here. The only thing I could think then how do I get into there? I've got to have the funnel off to get into here, but I can't see a way to. I can't then see a way to get the cube back on here. I don't know. I don't know. I just genuinely don't know how to. Four, five, six. Two, three, four, five. All right, unless it's something with this. Let's go through here. That's not going to work, is it? So I thought what I could maybe do is get it all the way to the top. But yeah, the problem is I can get it all the way to the top, but then I can't see this surface anymore to do what I want to do. I was going to try and like get it all the way up there, use the extra block of momentum to try and maybe hit that and sneak through here and then swap it over again, but yeah, that's not happening. Yeah, I'm a little bit stuck here. I don't know what to do. This whole funnel thing, which is slightly annoying as well. I'm just going to check, I haven't missed like a surface anywhere, have I? Opens that up there. The final move is nobody's favorite. Cube stack. Now I had thought about cube stacking. Okay. I'm not just saying that either. I had genuinely considered cube stacking puzzle. So if it's cube stacking, the companion's got to be on the bottom. This has got to be on here. Hold on. The cube stack needs to be... Does it want to be that way around? Does it want to be the other way around? I don't see how the cube stacking there would give me enough time. Oh, wait a second. It'll totally give me enough time. I'm a dumbass. Then... Yep, I'm a dumbass. Yeah, so like I said, I had contemplated it being some sort of cube stacking mechanic, but then I kind of, in the back of my mind, I just brushed that aside because I didn't really think it would help. But yeah, no, that was a good puzzle. That was a good puzzle. I'm going to add that one to my favourites. Thanks, Madfall, and thanks to Nobody for suggesting the map. Guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any match you'd like to play, please leave in the comments or head over to my Google form. A link to that is in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.